We're going to talk a little bit about one of my other daughters. This is Shamaya, and she's one of my middle daughters. She, not too long ago, a few days ago, went to visit Lawson State Community College. She's a basketball player.
Yeah, and I want basketball. This is my potato chips.
And those are her potato chips. So don't talk about her. Don't mess with her potato chips. But today she went to Lawson. Yeah, they're her potato chips. And she went to Lawson State today. Okay, we're talking about something else now. Okay. Okay. So today she went and tried out at Lawson State. As you know, she's a senior. For those that don't know, she's a senior in high school, and we're going through the college process and looking for different scholarships and things like that. And every parent knows that when it's time to get ready to go to this next stage, it can be hectic and it can be nerve-wracking, and it can also be a blessing. It just depends on, you know, your perspective on how you choose to deal with it. She's been pretty much doing pretty good with you know, filling out paperwork and all of that to get prepared for her future. It's time to think about the future, even though she's been thinking about it for a long time, because that's how we teach them to do. But go ahead and tell them a little bit about your visit to Lawson State and, you know, how it was.
I really like Lawson State. They're, the main thing that caught my heart and my eye was the gym. I like the gym and everything. It's really nice. Go see for yourself, because I'm not going to explain it. You got to see.
So as you can see, she really loves Lawson State right now. She's got Lawson State on the brain.
But,
to give a recap on last week, back into the fitness section of Moms Can Be Fit, everybody knows that I've been doing a 16-week hybrid workout. And I've got a good bit of time to go. I'm basically just finished week four, which you'll see in the recap coming up later on in this video. And tomorrow I'll be starting week five. So tonight you'll be seeing me, tomorrow, which is basically the day for you, you'll be seeing this video uploaded and get to see a recap of week four on what I did for week four. But in week five, what I'll be doing is a little bit more cardio, and you'll probably see me do a different kind of workout than what you've seen me do in the past 4 weeks. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to continuing the journey on the 16-week hybrid workout. If you haven't had a chance to check out any of the blogs that are on the website at momscanbefit.com, head on over there, check those out. It's some really good information. And don't forget to register while you're there. Always register, because then you'll have a chance to be able to comment, share your thoughts, and also become part of the Moms Can Be Fit community. It's not just about me. I want to definitely be featuring other moms on there and their stories and their videos. So if you have any questions, I've updated the site. There's now a contact us form at the top of the website. Click contact us and fill that out if you have any questions or want to know how to get your video featured on Moms Can Be Fit. Just fill that out and it'll get straight on over to me. And if your video is chosen, you will also be featured on Moms Can Be Fit Instagram. And basically that's all we have for you today. And if you go through the Moms Can Be Fit YouTube, you will see that Shamaya did do some of those workouts with me before, so she knows all about the workouts that I do. This is my little athlete here, so this is my workout buddy. She's not afraid of work. So until next time, what do we always say? Peace and blessings, y'all. Okay, it's time to put that work in.
Breathe, take in that oxygen. Your muscles need it, the cells need it. When it's tough is when you breathe. Your muscles need oxygen. Lift up, it'll give you power and give you strength. That's your third breath. Go slowly. Don't just let the weight come down with gravity. I don't think about elbows, shoulder blades. See how close she's getting those together? How about yours? Bring them all the way together. Come on. Wow. See that? That's real sweat right there. Squeeze. Release all the way to that forward leg. That's the one that counts the most. You know, this first time we'll rest when you feel strong, you're not scrunching your shoulder up next to your ear. What I want you to do is drop that shoulder down away from your ear and really lean. Get stronger and stronger each week. Every exercise gets easier. Now push that floor away. Do it a lot of you on your knees. So your form.
Back to flat, core tight, and you think into the side. Get there, that's fine. Keep it going. Lift up through. Come on, keep going. You got it. Ready? As you rotate, palms down now, and you come in. Tricep has three muscles. Try five. Keep pushing, okay? So lift up. Keep going now. And in a second, we're going to get down on your two, three, four, and up. Two. Keep it going. And down. Two, three, four. But the deltoids are working here. Ready? Bring it together and just lift up and down. Boom. Together, up and down. Oh my God. There you go. Eyes are closed. I'm not going to mess with it. Let's go. Back, back, lift up. Pull through the lats. You're working your lats here. How are we feeling, guys? Come on, keep it going. A little bit longer, then we're going to switch. Keep control. Put the weight into the heel. Push it. You got it. Come on. Now. And four. And three. Here's two. Back. And plank. You got it. Ready? Here we go. We're going back. Single leg from here. Every time. As hard as you can go. How long, Christina?
Listen.
Slow and controlled movements and full range of motion will get you the results that you want to support your leg.
We got it.
Spread the toes. Three, four, release down. Two, three, and count down. Two, elbows in, core tight. One, squeeze the biceps.
Man, peace and blessings, y'all.
So you're sliding your back up and down. Imagine your wall behind you. Reaching your arms up as high as you can. Reach and pull. Now warm up your whole body so sand during that movement. Wow, this is amazing. Look at the control. This is fantastic. Press nice and slow. See how is your leg? Rotate, open, soft. Grip, lift out away from your body. Find your strength. Elbows back in and lower down. How is that? We're starting in the fourth breath. It should be extremely breathable. It should be so heavy. This is the push one. This is where you're maxing out. This is where we are changing not just your body, but your mind. You are overcoming things you never thought possible. Coming stronger than you ever thought you would be. Slow, super slow. Concentrate. Good. And pushing up nice and slow. This is great, you guys. Awesome work. Oh, Tony, this is fantastic. So she's
if I was in your home, you better get it right. Now, come on, where's the focus? We push the hips forward and release. Don't release until those hips come forward. Boom, hips forward. Now you release. Nice release. Under the hip. Under the hip. Keep going. And touch the floor. Scott's over there on the pull-up bar. And you're doing pull-up burpees. Come on, squeeze. And back up. Straight arms. Squeeze. And back up. Keep it going.
Did you put your time in today? Peace and blessings, y'all. It's that time again. Let's go.
Come on. Now, you can lift him on your toe, or you can actually jump.
Well, I made it through another week. Hope you guys put your time in. Peace and blessings, y'all.